Hi, it's me, your friendly gay guru, Michael Brewer. And I'm at the military practice place here for the Swiss Army, just outside of Zurich. And this setting reminds me of something I'd like to talk about. Surprise, surprise. This whole infrastructure is built so that the Swiss Army can practice war. It's kind of funny when you think that the Swiss Army hasn't even been involved in a war for since the mid-1800s, when Napoleon swept through this country. But nevertheless, every year in the spring and the fall, all the 19-year-old boys in this country are required to report for recruit training and to practice going to war. Shoot their guns, drive their tanks, you name it, they have it. And I was thinking, wow, you know, in our societies, we're often practicing for the worst. We're told to prepare for the worst, get ready for the worst, disaster preparation, buying insurance. And so much of our culture and economy is based on actually preparing for things we don't want. Whereas, we spend so little time preparing actually for what we do want. Why aren't there party preparation areas? Why aren't there preparation areas for abundance and wealth? Or how about, instead of hospitals, well-spitals? I mean, we kind of had all screwed up. We're not really preparing to allow in the good stuff, or to make ourselves ready, or to even create a space for it to come in. Think about it. It just doesn't make sense. We spend so much time and money and effort getting ready, preparing for the worst and for what we don't want, and we spend almost no time and no money preparing for what we want. So maybe we ought to do something about that. That's it. But what do I know? I'm just one man and two dogs.